that is the gayest drink I have ever seen.